My lip color is so obnoxious today, but I'm just enjoying the fun summer lip colors before fall sets in. So today you get to look at my obnoxiously bright lip color. Hey guys, it's Michaela and you are watching Fun Size Style. So for today's video, as you can tell by the title, I'm going to be chatting about products I've used up recently. And as I got ready to film this video and got my basket of products I've used up together, I realized that there's not as many products as I thought there was. So I don't know, like a few days ago or even like last week, I looked at my box and it looked full to me. So I was like, oh, I better do a products I've used up video. And then I got ready to film this video and I'm looking at it and I'm like, well, it's not really that full. So I don't know. But anyways, this video is not going to be very long. I guess that's what that means. So I hope you don't mind, I'm filming this video. Anyways, if you've never seen one of these videos on my channel, basically I just go through and chat about the products I've used up, whether or not I've repurchased them, and a lot of these products are repurchases, and I also have quite a few new things that I've never featured in my products I've used up before, and I just receive a lot of products in like Ipsy bags and from different brands, and so I'll go through them and share whether or not I'd repurchase them. Let's get into this products I've used up episode, and I'll have all the products linked down below that I talk about. There's quite a few products in here that I'm incredibly excited to chat about, so let's go ahead and get started. So if you've never seen my trusty box of products, this is what the box that I use to store all of my products that I've used up. The first product that you have seen the most of just by looking in this box is by the brand Mighty Patch, and these are the surface patches, and basically what these are their acne strips. So you put them on your face like anywhere you have acne, and they're by the brand Hero Cosmetics, and they have changed the game for me. I love these because they don't have salicylic acid in them. They're drug free. They work so well. They also have little dots. They have the Mighty Patch like circles. If you just have like, if you're lucky and you just have one or two pimples. If you're like me and get breakouts like along here and you need like a wider area of coverage or acne fighting help, these surface patches are so great. I've gone through 5 boxes of these and there's 10 in each box, so math, but 50 of these patches. They are incredible and help keep my acne at bay. So what you do is you put them on at night and then you leave them on all night long, and then in the morning when you wake up, you take them off. One thing I was nervous about trying this product is my skin is incredibly sensitive, so I was curious to do, but obviously, now that you see, I have purchased over 5 boxes, the skin does just fine. I will say the only downfall to this product is that they are incredibly expensive. It's worth it because if you struggle, like me, with acne really bad, sometimes you just need a quick fix, and these really help the acne go down, and when I'm having a really bad flare, my acne seems to be acting up, these are a lifesaver. And those of you that have been around on my channel for a while know what a struggle my acne has been, and I never thought at almost 23 that I would still be struggling with acne, but here we are. It's okay, I'm thankful for products like this to help me mitigate those times. I'm obsessed. Like, I have a current favorites video coming as well, and you're going to see these videos. You're going to see this product in that video, and I'll get to rave about them all over again. I'm surprised, but we only have 1 pack of these Simple Skincare Makeup Cleansing Wipes. I'm actually not surprised, because like I said, over the past few months, just now I've been able to start wearing makeup again. These are back into my life, and they are a classic Fun Size Style staple. You guys know these are my absolute favorite makeup wipes in the entire world, and my skin loves them. I forgot to say for both products, but I'm pretty sure it's obvious that yes, I have and will be repurchasing those products. I already have both of those products on back. This is bittersweet to talk about. So I have 2 bottles of California Kid, California Baby Shampoo. Almost 1 year ago that I was placed in a halo attraction. During that time, I had used unscented baby shampoo to wash my hair. My team wanted me to use something incredibly gentle and as sterile as possible, washing around the screws and just being incredibly careful with that. And so I started off with 1 bottle because I was going to be the Hill Attraction for 3 months. I wasn't going to be washing my hair often because it's quite the chore. So by the size of the bottle, I thought that it lasted me until the very end of the 3 months, but I did need one more bottle to get me all the way through. When I got my halo off, I still had a half a bottle of one of these left, and so I just went ahead and used it to finish it up. So it took 1.5 bottles to get me through washing my hair through Halo Attraction for 3 months. I washed my hair about once a week, maybe twice, but usually, yeah, about once or twice a week, not very much, because it was quite the chore. My mom had to do it, and even for me, it was incredibly uncomfortable being disconnected from traction. If you're going into Halo Attraction for 3 months, and your team says that you need to use unscented baby shampoo, this is the way to go. If you're going into Halo Attraction for 3 months, I would recommend to get 2 of these bottles, and then if you're only going to be in traction for like 4 to 6 weeks or so, 1 of these bottles will get you through. So obviously don't use this without your team's discretion, making sure you're using the right product. Another way that I also use this up is I would use it both as shampoo and body wash. It's extremely gentle, really nice. I am really glad to be back to using regular shampoo though. It's just really bittersweet to see these bottles and now be ready to throw them away after I featured them in this video. I really did, as far as baby shampoo, like this. It truly is fragrance free, and I will actually probably repurchase this to use to wash my makeup brushes, because I currently use a baby shampoo right now to wash my makeup brushes, but before I discovered this brand, I'm using a different baby shampoo to wash my makeup brushes, but this product has even cleaner ingredients than the one I'm using, so really great ingredients from California kids, California babies. So alright, enough about this product. So don't miss having a halo on my head, but I also kind of miss being stretched out. It was a really, really nice sitting straight, which I do not do anymore. But alright, I talked way too long about 2 bottles of shampoo, but I think it's just the nostalgia for me. The next product I use up is by It Cosmetics, and it's the Your Skin But Better CC Cream. You guys know, if you've been around for a while, I use this stuff forever. I love it, absolutely love, love, love it. It was a great foundation. It's a CC cream, but I use it as foundation. It was so great, incredibly high coverage. The one thing I don't love about this though is it's incredibly heavy, but again, you do get really full coverage. Any type of acne that I had, like, it covered it right up. This has such amazing coverage, and this lasted me forever, and I used it every time I wore makeup, and I will definitely be repurchasing this at some point. I do have a new foundation that I'm using right now that I'm absolutely in love with, that I, again, cannot wait to chat about in the current favorites video. So it will be a while until I repurchase this, but this is definitely one of my top favorite foundations, and it's incredibly high coverage. So if full coverage is something that's important to you, this is the product for you, and It Cosmetics products in general are just incredibly high quality. The next product that I use up is the Refresh Moisturizer by Pure Haven, and this is just a really great non-toxic brand. It's just a classic moisturizer, very lightweight, really great for acne-prone skin. It did not make me break out more. Obviously, everyone's skin is different, but this was a really great moisturizer, and I do plan maybe repurchasing it at some point, but it just, you have to buy it online, and it does take a while to ship, but it is worth it. And again, Pure Haven is just a super amazing, non-toxic, clean beauty brand. The next product I use up is by It Cosmetics. Again, and this is the Bye Bye Under Eye Full Coverage Anti-Aging Waterproof Concealer. So I received this in an Ipsy bag. I used the whole thing up. I will actually tell you, when I ran out of my It Cosmetics CC cream, I had this on hand. I looked at my drawers and seen what I had on backup, because I didn't realize my CC cream was running so low. My CC cream, I used it as foundation, but I didn't realize it was running so low, and I needed to do my makeup that day, and I was like, what am I going to use? So I found this, and I actually use this as a foundation. You're definitely not supposed to. Obviously, it's a under eye concealer, but it worked great. Really great full coverage. Great way for me to use it up, because honestly, just using it as concealer, I don't think that I would have used it up by now, because I don't use a lot of concealer, because I try to make a thing to only purchase high coverage or full coverage concealer because that is something really important to me. So as long as I have a good full coverage concealer, I really like this foundation. I really don't need to use the concealer, even as bad as my acne is. Get some really good full coverage, full coverage foundation, and so just makes my makeup routine that much quicker. But this did work for me, and it enabled me to use this whole. This is going to be a product that you're going to be like, oh my gosh, you finally used it all up. This is the NYX Professional Makeup First Base Primer Spray. You guys know I am obsessed with this. This is like one of my all-time favorite makeup products. I cannot go without this. You guys know I don't like traditional primer. This spray is just so easy and quick. It makes the makeup so much less messy and flawless and quick. I highly purchased this, so I'm waiting for it to come in the mail, but I finally used this up. This has lasted me forever. I use this every time I wear makeup, and it just lasts forever. So, I said I already repurchased it, so I highly recommend that you gals purchase it as well. It is just a great product to have in your makeup routine, and this is one of my must-haves, and it's just crazy that I finally used this whole thing up because it lasted me forever. This product I'm pretty sure I used up like forever ago, but I couldn't remember if I featured it in a product I've used up video and just didn't take it out of the box. But I looked at my previous, like my most recent products I've used up videos, and I couldn't find it like in the links in the description, so I guess maybe I didn't feature it, I forgot, but this might be a repeat. So they don't make this product anymore. Essence Eye Love Color Intensifying Eyeshadow Base. At least I don't think they make it anymore. If they do, I'll link it down in the description box. I loved it though. It was a great eyeshadow primer. And I know that Essence is one of my all-time favorite makeup brands as well. I'm actually on Essence PR list. And I've been on their PR list for almost a year now, if not a year. So that's incredibly exciting. Essence, again, one of my all-time favorite makeup brands. And it's so much fun to be able to receive the new launches. And yeah, this is an oldie but goodie, but I think I just forgot to feature it in my last video or products I've used up because I used this up like well over a year. The last product that I have used up is by Clean It Zero, and this is the Cleansing Balm Original. I love this stuff. I received it in an Ipsy bag. It's just a sample, but I love it. It is such a great product for getting off your makeup. I use it in the shower. Just a great cleansing balm to really remove all that makeup because there's so much makeup that sits on your skin that doesn't get it with a makeup wipe. And this just makes sure to get every ounce of makeup off your skin. I love it. It makes my skin feel so great and reassured that like I don't want my makeup off. And again, from a sensitive skin gal here, this product did great for my skin. And I actually forgot that I used this product up, so I really want to repurchase it soon. But I highly, highly recommend this product. And again, from a brand that you don't hear a lot about, but the cleansing balm is a good one and one of my favorite products that I've been able to try because of Ipsy. So that is all the products that I've used up recently. I hope you gals enjoyed this video and this episode of products I've used up. There actually wasn't one product that I wouldn't repurchase or haven't already, which is a first, I think, in my products I've used up series. So that's really exciting. I will have all the products linked down below, and I will see you in my next video. Bye!